This video shows how to replace the PCI card and riser on a PowerEdge R350. Before you begin, power off the system and disconnect all of the attached peripherals. Ensure that you always use ESD protection when working inside the system. For more information about safety guidelines, see the service manual at dell.com/PowerEdge manuals. To begin, first remove the system cover. To do this, if the latch lock is in lock position, rotate it to the unlock position, lift the latch to disengage the cover from the system, and then lift the system cover off. For the air shroud, hold the air shroud at both ends and lift it out of the system. To remove the expansion card from the expansion card riser, first remove the expansion card risers. To remove the butterfly riser, hold the touch points, then lift the expansion card riser from the riser connector on the system board. Now, to remove the expansion card, hold the expansion card by its edges and pull the card until the card edge connector disengages from the expansion card connector on the riser. If the expansion card is not going to be replaced, install a filler bracket. To replace an expansion card, remove the filler bracket if installed. Now, hold the card by the edges and align the card edge connector with the expansion card connector on the riser and insert the card edge connector firmly into the expansion card connector until the card is fully seated. To replace the butterfly riser, hold the touch points, align the expansion card riser with the connector and the riser guide pin on the system board. Lower the expansion card riser into place until the expansion card riser connector is fully seated in the connector. Now, to install the air shroud, align the slot on the air shroud with the standoff on the chassis. Lower the air shroud into the system until it is firmly seated. Finally, replace the system cover by placing the cover into its position on the system. Lower the latch to engage the cover onto the system, then rotate the lock on the top of the system cover to the locked position. You have replaced the PCI card and riser on a PowerEdge R350. If you need more information or assistance, go to dell.com/PowerEdge manuals.